SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to change the name of your AirPods on an iPhone. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. If you have more than one pair of AirPods in your home, then it can be pretty easy to try and use the wrong ones. A good way to resolve this problem is to give the AirPods distinct names. This not only makes them easier to find in the Bluetooth menu, but also lowers the chance of mixing them up. If you don't like the current name of your AirPods and you want to change it to something else, then there's a way you can do that. To start, open your AirPod case near your iPhone. So you can exit out of that, then tap the settings icon, choose the Bluetooth option, touch the I to the right of the current AirPods name, tap the name button, delete the old name, enter the new one, then tap done. You should see the AirPod name change at the top left, and you're all set. Now that we've gone through the overview of the entire process, we're going to go through each step individually. Start by opening the AirPod case near your iPhone. Now you can tap the settings icon to open the menu. Scroll down and touch the Bluetooth option to display your list of devices. Tap the small I button to the right of your AirPods. Touch the name button near the top of the menu. Tap the X to delete the old name, then type the new name. Tap the Done button at the bottom right of the keyboard to save the new name. This process is the same whether you have AirPods or AirPods Pro. You can also use this method to change your AirPods name from an iPad. You can make the change as often as you would like. To summarize, when you want to change the name of your AirPods, you need to open your AirPod case near your iPhone. You can then go to Settings, then Bluetooth, tap the I next to the AirPods, then touch the Name button. You can then replace the old name with a new one and tap the Done button to finish the name change. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.